Banyarwanda, Banyarwandakazi, mwiriwe. Iyi ni gahunda yo kubagezaho amakuru yasohotse mu binyamakuru byo hirya no hino ku bibera mu karere k'ibiyaga bigari. Kuri uyu wa gatanu tariki ya 30/12, urukiko rukuru rw'u Rwanda rwakatiye Madame Ingabire Victoire, umukuru wa FDI Inkingi, igifungo cy'imyaka 8 ku mpamvu zidafashe aregwa z'ingengabitekerezo ya Jenoside no kugambanira Leta akoresheje intambara n'iterabwoba. Amashyaka atavuga rumwe na Leta y'u Rwanda, ihuriro Nyarwanda RNC, PS Imberakuri n'andi aramagana yihanukiriye akarengane mu bucamanza, ko ibi byerekana ko Leta y'u Rwanda itihanganira na gato abatavuga rumwe nayo. Umuhuzabikorwa mukuru wa RNC Dr. Theogene Rudasingwa, mu nyandiko yanyujije kuri internet, arasaba Abanyarwanda gushyira ubwoba bagahagurukira rimwe bakamaganira Leta ya Kagame. Akongera ati: "Turaje kandi nta kizigera kiduhagarika, ntituzasubira inyuma." Ikatirwa rya Madame Ingabire Victoire ryongeye kwamaganwa n'umuryango w'uburenganzira bw'ikiremwamuntu, ukanavuga ko rishingiye ku mpamvu za politiki. Uwitwa Daniel Bekere, umuyobozi ushinzwe Afurika muri Human Rights Watch, yongeyeho ko inkiko zitagombye gukoreshwa nk'ingaruzwamuheto wa politiki. Amakuru yasohotse mu binyamakuru The Rwandan n'umuvugizi aremeza ko mu gihugu cya Mozambique haherutse kwicirwa umunyarwanda witwa Theogene Turatsinze, akaba yarigeze kuba umuyobozi wa Banki Nyarwanda Itsura Amajyambere. Ngo uyu munyakwigendera akaba yarishwe na Paul Kagame abinyujije muri ambasade y'u Rwanda muri Tanzania. Ambasade y'u Rwanda muri Tanzania akaba ariyo yapanze inashyira mu bikorwa iyicwa rya Turatsinze Theogene, ibi bikaba byaragezweho bamuhotoye, dore ko abashoramari baguze imigabane muri iyo banki barimo bakora iperereza ryigenga kugira ngo bamenye neza abari bafitiye iyo banki amadeni. Mu rwego rwo gusibanganya ibimenyetso, agatsiko kayobowe na Perezida Kagame hamwe n'abasirikare bamwegereye bari bafitiye amadeni Banki Itsura Amajyambere, bahaye amabwiriza ambasade y'u Rwanda muri Tanzania yo kwicanya kwigendera Theogene. Iki gikorwa kikaba cyari kiyobowe na Lieutenant Colonel Tinka Foste, ari we unahagarariye ibikorwa bya gisirikare muri ambasade y'u Rwanda muri Tanzania. Kuri uyu wa kabiri tariki 30/10 mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2012, i Pretoria muri Afurika y'Epfo, imiryango ibiri ishinzwe kurengera impunzi ariyo Komusa na Sarika yatanze ikirego ku itangwa ry'ubuhungiro rya Lieutenant General Kayumba Nyamwasa. Iyo miryango yemeza ko ritakozwe mu buryo buboneye, bityo ngo Lieutenant General Kayumba Nyamwasa akaba yakwamburwa ubuhungiro. Muri uru rubanza umucamanza yahasi ibibazo iyi miryango, ababaza impamvu bahangayikishijwe n'uko impunzi yahawe ubuhungiro kandi inshingano yabo ari ukurengera impunzi, ndetse babazwa impamvu mu gihe cyose bamaze bazana ibirego mu rukiko nta na rimwe bigeze basabira impunzi ko yakwamburwa ubuhungiro. Mu bakurikiranira hafi iby'urwo rubanza bemeza ko Leta ya Kagame ariyo iri inyuma y'iki gikorwa cyo gushaka kuvutsa Lieutenant General Kayumba Nyamwasa uburenganzira bwe binyujijwe muri ayo mashyirahamwe, mu gihe Paul Kagame yananiwe kumwivugana. Ikinyamakuru Washington Post kiratangaza ko kuva mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2007 muri Somalia, igihugu cya Uganda kimaze gutakaza abasirikare barenga 2,700. Ibi bikaba byavuzwe n'umukuru muri Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga wa Kenya, Bwana Richard Onyoka. Ngo kandi na Kenya ikaba yari imaze gutakaza abasirikare bagera kuri 12 umwaka ushize. Ikinyamakuru Daily Mail cyo kigatangaza ko Ubwongereza na Ireland byahagaritse inkunga byahaga Uganda ihwanye n'amapaundi miliyoni 10, nyuma yaho hatahuriwe ko iyi nkunga yahabwaga Uganda yigiriraga kuri konti bwite ya Minisitiri w'Intebe w'iki gihugu, Bwana Amama Mbabazi. Aya makuru mwayateguriwe kandi muyagejejweho na Karuranga Saleh.